Here is Danny, and today with a new video. DICE has said in an interview that they want to bring attachments to vault weapons to be more in line with the all-out war guns. So maybe an extended magazine for the 1911 or something cool for the M93 Refika? I guess time will tell, but yeah. That seems to be supposed to be coming out in Season 5, so wait for that if you want to. But hey, that is all I got for now. Subscribe for more. This is Danny, and I see you on the battlefield.